Good job, Kevin!
What the fuck?
Yep. Exactly. Both offsides. And call it.
I got number. See what happens when you shoot, Greg?
Hey, what? Shoot?
See what happens when you shoot.
Exactly, and some of the schools end at different times than the others.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh man, that is horrible.
Mm-hmm.
That plays a fun.
Exactly. It's basically our month.
Ooh.
That was a good windup.
I'll get that. Oh, I was on number six.
Thank you.
Walker. New role.
Oh, why is it so shaky?
What's up?
It's so shaky. Oh, let's go. Oh.
Well, maybe just varsity. Just mean varsity. Ronnie called me before. The next week there was a varsity game Monday, a JV game Tuesday. But the Tuesday JV game has been canceled. And that's the team was not out there.
And then that same team was playing Thursday.
So it may not be a JV. So he may give you that game.
I could have took that. Get that. Slide.
I'm gonna try to make that at 1 o'clock.
Of course, every time.
Yo, we gotta watch the cuts. Like, no one
Jesus, every time.
Gotta look at the people who cut.
It's not even the long shots. It's right in front of the crease. Every time they diddle them, and then they just roll it right between his legs.
And to focus on the man on top.
Jesus Christ, there's not much we don't have to focus on.
Because people at top are being fancy and rolling and dodging. We're focusing too much on them to notice the cutter. Now there is no slide.
I didn't see it go in. I just saw it on the outside of the door.
It's so scripted.
Come on, Simon.
Hey, okay.
Get that. Okay. Mexico that. Good. Watch the cutter, he's gonna cut. But who's that up there? Roll. Roll side. Pass and leaves man open. Okay, that was like a. He was going up for the slide, but he didn't slide or call it.
What are we gonna get?
That left the man open just to widely shoot. Take a shot.
I'm jealous of the field. Yeah, seriously.
I mean, it'll make your team so much better.
Yeah, definitely.
You gotta learn how to play together, especially on defense. Mm-hmm. Anyone can learn how to like dodge and shoot on their own.
Yeah.
Defense, you gotta learn as a team.
That's true. You felt
oh, don't give him that. Run. Oh, come on. Don't check. Get the angle. Okay. I see 11 or 14. Is it cutting?
Somebody take 16. Whose man is that?
Cut. I see cut.
Oh, there you go. Just right through.
Slide, cut. Oh, nice one. Run through it. Joey back. Get that angle. Number eight. Oh, good job. It's in the crease.
Is that right? Oh my god.
Isn't that interference? That looked like it.
Oh, don't. That was just a really not a smart pass.
Yo, he should have waited until people set up. No, like, he didn't need to rush it.
He
like,
just kind of threw it to get rid of it, but that wasn't their fault. They played well. That was smart to go and stop that.
Help him. Three out true. Why?
It, or just throw it, you know?
Why into the
always
crease?
Works, doesn't it?
Jesus. All right, come on. He's a shooter.
Right here.
Ooh.
That was a nice block. I still don't understand how the goalies aren't wearing elbow pads. How are they not like getting smashed in the elbow? Like full on. They take hits to corner.
Don't rake it.
Turn around.
Oh.
Oh my god, get back.
Shooter. Oh.
He's making a lot of saves.
All right, get back up, Zach.
He's making a lot of saves.
Yeah.
Oh god, I can't get the angle.
Yeah, definitely. Our goalies are actually pretty good. Ooh!
Oh, he tried to fancy.
Not even gonna, I mean, come on, they're up by 10, they can do it. They can.
Oh, come on.
They're up by 10, they can.
By letting a guy catch that crease like 50 million times. And it's not just a single guy at crease. It's just always someone sliding and then leaving the man open. There's no second.
Is it unnecessary roughness just like a coverall for like everything they deem?
It's like anything else than like a push from behind. Yeah, remember when they called Harrison for coming out of the box like that?
Except they didn't call the hit that broke my ankle.
Come on, better passes. Man, oh, no need to rush.
So, do you guys have rebounders to practice against?
No.
No.
Yeah. 20 minutes a day.
Come on, come on. Come on, boy. Oh, watch Chris, watch Chris. Whoa. Didn't even see that. Cutting, cutting. Even.
I told Matt in practice to hit his knee. That kick's on the
chair. I see a cutter. Following our man out, like.
Hit those eyes, kid.
We're not following our man. Look, that's a cutter. Like, our defenders are staying behind the attackers. I mean, that's never good. I think it's 12 to running clock. 12.
Yeah, it's 12.
Oh, come on. Oh, you got this, you got this. Cutter. Oh, who's got them? Who's got him? Okay, there were three guys on two people, leaving one man wide open. Yeah, I think it's running clock now. Number four. Oh, 11 might cut. I see 11 cutting.
Come on, guys, you're just standing around.
Slide. He's got it, a 21.
Oh.
Cover somebody.
Going for the long ball.
Oh. You got Dave.
Coming on!
You got Dave. Off bones.
got the ball on there, right there?
Huh?
Do you have the ball? I want to make sure you're like actually following. I want to make sure you're following.
Come on. Pants. Oh. Better passes needed.
We got one DL.
Yeah, I think that's what they're calling.
I thought he played it, he says he's done it.
Thank you.
Ball! What?
Stop the ball!
I don't think he noticed the 50, because I didn't notice either. I thought they were calling over and back.
They say 50.
Yeah. Just, I guess, the end, like, it's the middle of each, I don't know. I would get tripped up, too. Yeah. I mean, in his head, too, he probably figured he'd get called no matter what, whether it's offsides or over and back.
Oh, yeah.
So I guess he just decided maybe they wouldn't notice.
Thank you. There's only 4 minutes left. Are you exhausted or something? You're like breathing heavy. Yo, is Brian good? Oh. Brian looked like he's about to throw up.
Who scored again? Dave?
Dave, yeah. I can't tell if he exaggerated that or not, because it looked like he was fell, but.
I think he kind of did.
Yeah, a little bit. But it was the right move.
I'm leaving here after the game, so I can't stay for Al's.
Oh, he's busy. He left him at BCA? There's literally 30 seconds left. You guys are coming up now.
Yes. Around.
I'm filming so bad right now. It's just like a ping pong game, I swear. That was
a fake.
Oh, maybe it wasn't. Maybe it was.
Okay.
All right, maybe it was real. Yeah, he's
14, 13. All right, come on, let's go down there for a goal.
It's gonna be insane. All right, that's it.